I think that at the end of your life, there's this place you come to, and I'm a Christian, so I think at the end of my life, I want the Lord to go, hey, well done, good and faithful servant. But I also think he's going to go, hey, by the way, this is who you could have been. I think he introduces you to the person you are capable of becoming. I really believe that. At the end of your life, you're going to get introduced to the person you could have been, you were destined to be, that he made you to be. And so I'm chasing that dude. Every day I'm chasing that dude. That's the pull power for me. Every decision I make, the things I go through in my life, whether I'm going to go to the gym, whether I'm going to make a phone call, how I'm going to eat, does it get me closer to that guy? Because I think the best end of a life is well done by the Lord, and you're identical twins with that person. The bad end of a life would be, I meet this man I could have been, and we're total strangers. I mean, we're just complete opposites. I know nothing about this guy. There's no familiarity at all. And it means that I went down these easy roads. I took the comfortable road. The comfortable road will never lead you to the person you are destined to be, ever in your life. And so if you don't become obsessed with chasing that person, you end up never meeting them.